On these hot days, you may be running the AC nonstop, but of course, that means a higher power bill. Some people have even seen their bills double. But Georgia Power has some tips to save money. They say first, you can check your unit. Then they say bring in a professional to see how it's working and make sure to change any air filters once a month. Plus, those appliances in your house, like the dishwasher or washing machine, can play a part too.
And make sure it's a full load. And then use your heat-producing appliances outside of peak hours. Peak hours are between 2 and 7 p.m. And your heat-producing appliances include your dishwasher, your washer, and your dryer. So if you can use that outside of those peak heat hours, that'll result in less energy use, producing less heat.
Georgia Power says it's also expanded its income qualified discount to cover a range of people based on salary and other circumstances.